Guys, I'm doing my job in comms. I'm like
Barely.
really. I made 6 phone calls.
Camera.
Natalie's from Iowa. She lives underneath me.
Yeah! It's like bunkmates, but in the United States of America.
Okay, you're done.
Hi, Abby. I'm telling you. I'm telling you a story, but I don't know what story to tell them. You have any ideas?
Remember the time you broke a chair?
Oh my gosh. Okay. Like literally 20 minutes ago.
That was not 20 minutes ago. That was 2 hours ago.
2 hours ago. I was sitting over here in the chair, and I sit.
Can you see me?
I sit in chairs really weird, really incorrectly. Okay. Really incorrectly. So. I was sitting in the chair and I moved, like literally, just I sat back in the chair and the wheels, I don't even know where.
Yeah. Okay, guys.
Then I fell and I fell into this cactus.
No, go
look. Shannon and I's friendship hasn't been out for a while. I would actually come in here back in the day during my DTS and bother the one and only Shannon and Cody, and every day because Shannon's love language is gifts, I would make her narwhal origamis out of the office supplies. What time is it, Angie?
It's 5 a.m. and she is bothering me.
What are we doing?
I am doing nothing. I am very sleepy.
No, it's Menderosa.
I don't.
Vamos a para intercesión. We're going to the lighthouse for prayer session.
Sí, eso mismo.
It's really easy to tell who's a morning person and who's not a morning person here. Christian,
yeah,
are you a morning person?
I am sleepy.
He's.
Eres una persona de la mañana.
Es una persona de la noche.
Él es el señor de la noche. Él es el señor de la noche. Y la canción dice, el señor de la noche. Soy mitad hombre, mitad animal.
What did you do? No, it's not a picture.
Ah, ok. Bueno, acabamos de subir al faro. Estuvimos haciendo una adoración increíble. Y después estuvimos orando por todas las personas aquí en Mazatlán. Y sí, Dios va a hacer cosas increíbles.
No, la otra cosa.
¿A qué?
Me robaste mi gorro.
Ah, le robé el gorro a Paige.
No manches.
What happened?
Am I allowed to bother you now?
What?
Is it like late enough in the day that I can bother you?
Hi, you bother me. But now, in this moment, I can bother you because I am active.
Okay.
Oh, now she's so active then.
Oh, watch out! It's so, funny.
She's like dying because of this. So it's like soft.
Just wait. Just wait. Watch out! You're gonna need to move.
And then.
Caleb, who are you waiting for?
I love
you don't wait for me like that.
I love that we hang out everywhere.
Explica, ¿qué hiciste?
Lo mejor de tu vida.
No.
Es como el amor de tu vida, pero no lo puedes tener.
No. No. No.
In Switzerland, Caleb?
Today's Tuesday, which means it's family breakfast day. So, my friends. We all go to Shannon's for breakfast and we have a good time and just laugh and eat food. And today I'm making breakfast for us. Normally Shannon makes breakfast and she makes biscuits and gravy, but today I'm making funeranzas and I'm really scared because I don't think we have baking soda.
I'll update you. Guys, I haven't told Shannon yet, but I did this to the table and I'm scared. Pray for me. There was an eggshell. So I set the pan down because I was like, oh crap, I gotta get that eggshell out of there before anyone realizes that there's eggshell in my food that I'm making. And I don't hear the end of it. And then I set the pan down on the plastic table. And then the second I realized it, I wanted to cry. if you don't want to be my friend anymore, it's okay. I ruined your table.
Like, what?
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
What did you think was gonna happen?
As you know, this morning I'm cooking breakfast and they left me unattended for 2 minutes. And Macy, it's important that you wash this. I already told Hobby. I'm so ashamed.
Not good.
You wanna see what I did this morning? Okay, come over here. Don't just come over here. Just come hither. Okay, Macy.
Fake, come on.
It was an accident.
That's like, I'm sorry.
You dried your shoes.
That's not obvious.
That's obvious.
I'm not thinking about me, I'm thinking about you.